All right, Chesley, thank you. New details in the race for Georgia's next lieutenant governor. Former Congressman Kwanza Hall is announcing his bid. The Democratic candidate is expected to formally kick off his campaign later today. Hall was recently elected to Congress to complete the term of his mentor, civil rights leader John Lewis, after his death in 2020.